It's the largest gathering for young people, and it really shows this global movement that is working towards the values of peace, development, and coexistence and tolerance. And these are the values that we, the United Nations, are basically our organization is also founded based on these values. Coming to represent the United Nations and represent the Secretary General of the United Nations at this Jamboree is a strong message from the United Nations that we believe in the Scouts. We really value the amazing contribution of the Scouts around the world. And this particular event is—it feels like the Olympic in the sense of it's almost like an Olympic village as well, bringing young people from all over the world coming together. But they are competing here for doing good and doing global good and contributing to the development of their communities. And I think that's even the competition that we need in our world today. And it's also the spirit of global solidarity and the global citizenship. So I could not be happier to see this this amazing commitment and contribution from young people around the world coming together. And I'm very thankful for the Scouts to really once again prove that this is a global movement that is staying true to the vision of its founder and every day renewing its commitment and continue working hard to achieve the noble goals behind the Scouts. So we are very happy with this partnership, and I'm personally very happy to be here to witness this historic event.